right here they try to dive. Oh, they dive. Misfortune. So with the amount of damage I'm putting out with my turrets, they're forced to back out. And they chase GP. Okay, right here Misfortune starts popping off a huge amount of shots at me. Not doing much damage. As you can see right here, she's not behind on items, she's actually pretty ahead. That engage right there, I made the mistake of tanking too many tower hits. Results in getting killed, but at this point here, he gets a kill and then score in that exchange. So, at this point here, I have about close to 600 AP and a respectable 2700 hit points, which makes me pretty tanky, and I could stand in front and not worry too much about getting killed. Engage here, they decided to try to focus me down and not pay attention to my turrets, which resulted in them taking too much damage from my ulti and GPs and losing the fight and the turret.
You have slain an enemy. Your team has destroyed a turret.
So it's pretty much a lose-lose in that situation for them. If they turned around to focus my turrets, that means they're not focusing any of my teammates. If they try to focus me, that means they're not focusing my turrets, resulting in taking too much damage. So what we try to do here is we try to stall as much as we can, poking at their lanes and making them waste time and their free Baron buff.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
So right here, Soraka gets caught, and we tried to engage, but I mean, it's a one-sided fight here. So getting hit with two ulties there, I was able to survive and take that much damage, but it wasn't enough to stay alive. So on this engage here, you'll see pretty much how I'm able to bait them into trying to focus me down and right into my turrets. So right there, they decided to turn around and kill my turrets, which left my team with no pressure on them getting focused and able to take them out and winning us the fight and the turret. Right here, we made a big mistake by trying to take Baron without misfortune, and I made the critical mistake of trying to place a turret to get vision while they're coming and I get caught. Pretty much giving them a free Baron for the second time. So pretty much, even though this this game resulted in a loss, pretty much I think it demonstrates how viable it would be to go pretty tanky on Heimerdinger. As you can see, I'm running close to 700 AP and close to 3000 HP. So that pretty much lets me stay in the fight whenever we have team fights and not have to worry too much about getting focused. But this is my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope it helps out your Heimerdinger gameplay. Thanks for watching. Defeat.